Yo, today I'm talking about the Battle of Bunker Hill. Well, actually, I'm gonna sing it to you. Nothing is worse than war. This is true for rich or for poor. Case in point, 1775 is when it was. Men were just trying to stay alive. 2,200 British troops under Pickett and Howe control. Some experienced in fighting. Others just learning how. They landed in Charlestown Peninsula, then marched to the Breeds Hill. Americans retreated, and 300 were killed. Don't fire until you see the whites of their eyes. Famous last words from a very smart guy named Abel Prescott. The British fought hard and left big shoes to fill. They ended up winning the Battle of Bunker Hill.